Hey guys, welcome to the short introduction to installation and setting up your strategy Quant X platform on macOS. First of all, you should go to strategyquant.com. Here you can find the tab with download links. Here you can find the stable version for Mac users, which is available through this link. You can also find out the development version for Mac users, which is available here. So, you can download the version that you prefer. For now, I prefer the development version, because this version is the most recent one. So, you can just download it here, and once the installation file is downloaded, you can just open it up by double-click. This new window pops up, and you just move this icon into your applications folder. This is the installation process in action. Strategy Quant X is installed now in your system, and you can see it in your applications folder. So this is the place where you can find it and where you can start the application. It's important to say that you have to allow applications downloaded from the internet. So I just click open and the platform starts. Here you can enter your license number that you should receive to your email address. Click verify license. And that's it. The whole application is now being prepared for your usage. During the first start of this application, you may have some troubles because it's from the internet and not from Apple App Store. In that case, you should choose System Preferences, Security and Privacy, General, open up the lock, and here you should click on App Store and identify the developers. In this case, application will work on your Mac without any troubles. Now let's take a closer look to the application and applications folder. You may ask where you can store the data. Just right click on the application and show package contents. Here under user and data, you may find all the available data that are currently available for you. In case of any troubles that you may have, our support team will ask you for sending them logs. These logs can be found here. So once more, you have to go to Applications folder, find out Strategy Quant X, right click on it and click to show package contents. Here under user and data, you can find all the available data, and under user and log, you can find all informations that has been logged. And that's it. Thank you guys and happy trading.